So we do hear a lot of people always ask, when's that big tag match going to happen where it's Sasha Bailey versus Trish Lita versus the Bellas? And we're at Rape Mania, and Nicole and I are like, oh, it's on the vision board. We're going to make sure it happens. But we would love, like, we feel like.
Well, are you guys officially, if you, like, do you think you may do another comeback? Are you officially like, okay, boots are hung up?
Okay, well, that's a tricky question. You know, it's like us asking you, you know, there's no answer. Yeah, right. Ever.
It's so true.
You're called a liar if you come back to it. Amy, what do you say to that? What do we even, how do you answer that?
So I always say, like, I'm happy with my career. I am satisfied with it. If something never lined up exactly right again, I don't feel like I'd feel that, like, oh, I really wish I would have done this. But I can say, you know, when I watch WrestleMania, when I watch big exciting moments happen with women, I don't not get excited. I get excited, right?
Right.
And so I, yes, if something lined up perfectly and I just felt, you know, like my personal warrior pose, like, take four.
Yeah. Just going to the
yeah, like something that you know can, like, make a difference. Like, there's a couple, like, things you have to check off. Like, will we entertain? Is it something different? Will it elevate? Will it, you know, will it highlight something a different way? Will it be fun with my bestie? For sure. Like, check.
Yeah.
So, yeah, there's always, like, I mean, just like when we got the opportunity for the Royal Rumble and, of course, for Evolution. I mean, you know, you were like, you absolutely checked. Yes, it checked all the boxes. Of course, we want to be part of this, you know. So, yeah. So let's just leave it there.
Not saying book it. Just
exactly.
Saying, I'm not saying.
And not anytime soon. You know, right now, just with the boys, and it would be hard. But we always say, like, down the road, like a year, maybe two, we see ourselves getting back in the ring for something like special, and it would be really fun. I definitely feel like there's still some left in me.
Let me just throw out another option while we are fantasy booking here.
Okay.
If we could be the Bellas and the Besties versus, like, say, Bailey and Sasha and Becky and Charlotte, something
Ooh.
Like that.
Oh.
Adam.
Okay, I just got chills
I
again.
Did too.
Wow, look at
so
that.
So, like, the four horsewomen versus, like, the four, we'd have to come up with a good name.
We've got time. We've got plenty of time to hash this up.
I just think what's iconic, it's Trish, Lita, and the Bellas.
Right. I mean, that kind of sounds like Hollywood WrestleMania to me.
That sounds like
Lights,
Hollywood
camera, action. That kind of sounds.
Fighting of, yeah. What era is better?
Yeah.
Who did more? Really?
Just kidding.
We should throw it out to the fans. I'd like to see what little scenario they would
Yes.
Which
I like
create your own combo in the comments below.
I love that.